The church was built during the Saxo-Norman overlap, with additions in the 12th and 13th centuries and alterations being made in the following 100 years. In 1590, Giles Reeve cast and hung a bell in the tower, with another added by John Wilner in 1633, and John Hudson completed the three in 1674. In 1873, the Victorians carried out restorations to the roofs and replacement of much of the external windows, jambs and tracery.